So you want an in-game PP counter like this? Oh wow, crazy, right? This is in-game, by the way. This also works for stream overlays, so cool. Anyways, if you've seen this kind of thing before, then this is the one. This is in-game. This isn't from OBS. If I go into OBS right now, you won't be able to see it at all, since it's not an overlay. So it's completely in-game, and you can change it so it's not in-game. If it's in your stream, you can do it like that. So you can see the in-game counter totally works. And if I wasn't recording, there would be no impact on my performance. Actually, there would be no FPS drops because I'm recording, so there will be FPS drops obviously. But if I wasn't recording, I would have like full FPS right here. So this thing has no impact on your performance whatsoever, even though your PC is really weak, like mine. So yeah, if you want this, then just follow the steps in this video. I'm gonna do it in one take, I'm not gonna cut anything. So I'm just gonna delete this real quick. Okay, let me close those, let me close that. Okay, try again. There, okay, let's start. So what you wanna do is go to GOSU memory. This is the GitHub page of the thing you saw earlier. This works for anything, basically. So what you want to do is go to releases and then just install install whatever operating system you have. I'm gonna cancel this, I already have it. So mine is 64-bit, so I'm gonna download AMD64. GOSU there, and then I'm just gonna have to go ahead and copy this and then paste it into here. No. Okay, just paste it here. Use memory. Okay. And then just close that. And then just open it. It's really easy, honestly. There's like barely any complicated stuff here. So now that you opened it, you can see the config file, because it creates a config file on first launch. So I'm gonna close that real quick. Now what you wanna do is change the game width and game height to your in-game resolution. So my game resolution, or actually I'm using my entire monitor's resolution, so 1360 by 760, I think. 768 or 760. Okay, it's 8. Now, if you want it in-game, you can change this true. So I'm not gonna teach anything about how to get this on OBS. I think there are some other videos out there about that. So yeah, I'm not gonna teach you anything, because I don't really know myself. I only know how to do it in-game. So now this one, overlay URL, this is the overlay that exists, that's included in the program. So if I open GOSU memory and I open OSU, where is OSU? There. There. So it's doing everything. Okay. So it's not enabled because I didn't save it. I completely forgot to save it. Okay. Save. Okay. And then I just need to restart GOSU memory. And then go back. GOSU. So it's still downloading the game overlay, so it's actually not gonna work right off the bat. So once it's gone, you can see that the zip file just disappeared. You can just restart your game and restart GOSU memory. And then, actually, I don't think you need to restart your memory after it downloads the overlay. But I'm just gonna do it just in case. So as you can see, there is an in-game PB counter, and it's covering my cursor. So yeah, it's gonna show what's the maximum PP of whatever map you're choosing here. So now you don't like this? Oh, okay, sure. Okay, let's change it then. So what you want to do is go to the GitHub page again, and then just go to included counters here. Now you need to have OSU and GOSU memory open for this to work. So yeah, okay. Now you want to copy this, or you can just go up here and just press it. So yeah, you think you just gotta press it there. Okay. Now you can choose one from the included counters here. So you can choose from any of this, you can choose from the tournament ones, from this, any of these. So you can see that he has, you know, looks great, honestly. It's really cool. Anyways, this is what I want, this one here. I like this one, it looks clean. So what I'm gonna do is take the size. So, okay, this is a very important part because your game will suffer some performance issues if you don't do this. So, change this to whatever width and height that the overlay has. So I'm gonna change it to what this thing has. And then, I'm gonna go to localhost and then press this one because this is what I want. This one changes according to whatever song you have, by the way. So, if I change it, it's gonna change. It's changing again. So yeah, now I'm gonna change it right here. Copy this and change it. Oops. Here, I'm gonna change this entire spot, the entire thing after the double slash. Oh, or maybe not. Just gonna delete that. Okay. And then that's it. You've basically finished setting everything up. I can just restart the game and then save. I already saved it, and then press the close button, open it, and then open OSU again, and then there, that's it. Just wait for OSU to open. So yeah, you see that it's really big, but you can change this. So what you want to do to change the position and how big it is, you need to press shift and then page down to make it smaller. And if you want to make it bigger, press page up. I want to change it to this big, about that big. So now I want to change the position. You want to press right shift again and then use any of the arrow keys. So if you can even I'm pressing the up arrow key, the right arrow key, the down arrow key, and the left arrow key. So I'm gonna press up and then move it there. Just holding it so it, you know, can go up. Okay, it's close. And then that's where I want it to be because that's where it usually is. This is where I put it before. So now if I try it, it's just gonna work right off the bat. Like nothing, no other setup needed. So see, it's currently working. There's like an, there's 8 100s there, and you know, that's about it. It's gonna show your rank, what rank you have right now. So if you're SSing it, it's gonna show SS, and if you're using hidden, it's gonna show silver SS, and that's about it. There's nothing really, there's really nothing else to put here. If you want to do the OBS overlay, there might be some other videos out there for this. So yeah, Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace.